need a crow for that one. I've got to be careful because he could just walk through there like any second. I thought you could open that. I need a lockpick for that. Oh, yeah. Enjoy the maggot box. Another antique coin. I'm still curious as to what these actually do. Right. Anything under the table? Cutters would have been useful there, like. Yeah, I don't like the look of that door. Oh, nah. No, no chance. Oh, God. I've caught myself. Oh my God. Okay. Good news, I don't think I get infected by these things. Why you do this, Capcom? Can't even go through that door. Oh God. Oh my God. Safe room. What a brutal game this is. Again, it's not the difficulty, it's the... It's just... how scary it is. It's not what I was expecting at all from Capcom. Well done to them. This is exactly what everyone was asking for. I can't read what that says. Wait, hold on. Yeah, Courtney. Yeah, I've got two of them. Right, I need that. Right. What's the other side to? I didn't even get the shotgun. Yeah, another save, I don't care. I don't know why I saved again. Right, I should try and... I don't know if that shotgun's like... It seems... It really does seem suspicious that you could just pick it up. But... If I've got to, I'll run for it. Even if I've got to go through this thing again. Right, so I can't get it. See, I knew it was a trap. I knew it was. Yeah, I did go. I was just thinking to myself, did I ever get to the end of that hallway? And I did. It just leads you back to the staircase. You know, broken down one where the first safe room is. But now we know. Just gotta go down there and not die, as it were. I wonder what my 3 and 4 year old self would have thought if they played a game like this back then. I'll tell you what they would have thought, they wouldn't have played it. Too spooky. Anything on here? Nope. Anything in here? Yeah, there wasn't anything in there. It's a machine gun. Nah, it's not. Right, well, that's still one thing I want to know. There's a link to Orkley Mountains in this game. God help me. I see what you're gonna do. I'm gonna walk down there, there's gonna be three down there, and another guy's gonna pop up here blocking us off. Just running right now. No, 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 no. That's it, that is it. Four of them. Oh God. I'm going out for fight. Oh God. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do there. That is the most terrifying thing I've had to do. And I was loaded with bullets. Maybe if I take one out at a time. I don't think that's gonna work. Right. I don't know, I'm gonna do this on 30 bullets, well 29 bullets, but right, we're going back. I'm gonna go and get that gunpowder that was in the main hall, because I think I might need it for this bit. Because clearly running past them is not going to work, because there's bloody 50 of them down there. I know I'm exaggerating, but still. Dealing with you right now. Oh, what? Ah. Well, at least I've got it. Right. So what was the guy's name again? Right, you had Courtney. Travis. Right, so if I'm correct, I'm just going off of logic here. There were a few body bins down there. I want to save first of all. I don't want to have to run back to get the gunpowder. Two of those healing items, so I've got to be careful. I got attacked by like four of those things down here, so. Wait for this. Wasted a few bullets there. Dead. I don't think he's dead. He's around this corner, isn't he? Headshots. William. Sean. Laura. Travis, it's locked. And I left the gunpowder. Question, should I think I should go back? I was going to ask you if I should go back, but then I realized this isn't a live stream. I'm going to save again because I might be able to like do one bit at a time, if you know what I mean. All right, I messed that up. Just in case. Just in case. Because I might have messed that up and need to go back. I love games that do multiple save slots. That's like a godsend. So what I need is in there. So I've got him in there to take care of. So I'll let him come through here. I might have a good shot at this. Play it carefully, that's all you've got to do. In there as well, so I might as well deal with him now. It's just, it seems as though three is the number to get them down. Handle. Oh, he's a torturing me right now. Scorpion key. Lockpick. Gee. I'm saving now. I'm not taking the risk. Yeah, you definitely can't mess around with ammo in this game. Holy crap. Strong first aid med, lockpick, antique coin. It's a fireplace. Right, there's still one room down there that I need to check. And then I still need to pick up whatever it is that's in that guy's save. Save, man. Gotta save. It's gonna be literally an hour of this basement. I am like the most paranoid player you can imagine. Check this fireplace out, see what's in there. Oh wow, we found Chris Redfield's stash. Great. Bear with us for 2 seconds, guys. I just got an email. Right, so I've got steroids now. I don't know if I should use them straight away or not. Shotgun shells I can't even use. Nice. Yeah, they're all victims. Let's just be honest. Scorpion key. I don't want to be back here just yet. This is legit like an old school Resident Evil game. This is awesome. Some spots open, so that's something. Still got one place to try. Wish me luck. I've got to save first. Yeah, I'm not taking the risk, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't know when I should use them steroids yet. I don't know if I should use them, like, when I can with this or not, I don't know. So much ammo there. And again. Oh, God. Two of them. You made me do this. Yeah, I'll come back to this. Wasted so much ammo down here. I tell you what, I'm gonna retry. Actually, I'm gonna end this video here now because it's getting late and I've got work in the morning. God, this game is terrifying. Anyways, thank you very much. A minute. The section room. I'll do it next episode. Right, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I have playing it, and I will see you all for the next video. Goodbye. Hopefully, I won't have a heart attack.